next. It's a flyweight showdown between Bam Bam and Comeback Kid. Bam Bam.
You ready?
Comeback Kid.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Red trunks for Comeback Kid. Orange trunks for Bam Bam. Damage done. That hook was blocked.
Yeah.
Oh, we got tagged.
Nice turn. Side kick to the body.
Good block by Hayes.
Nice right hand.
Wow, big combination.
What an exchange. Beautiful hook.
Keep that left hand up higher.
Solid shot to the body, but blocked.
Easily stuffed that shot.
Nice block and a counter left.
Nasty left hook to the body.
Big swing. He just missed. Bam Bam gets him inside control. He advances in the full mount.
Body shot.
Excellent punch.
Bam Bam passed it out. Under three.
There's a nice left hand. Big shot. There's a nice right hand.
He's got to control the spacing here. Excellent grounding power by Bender. He blocks the hammer fist. Good ground and pound. Big strike to the head from the top.
Let's go. Get him off you. Get him off.
He defends the hammer fist. Nice ground and pound by Bam Bam.
He's in half guard. Neither fighter's really doing anything.
Closes the guard. That cut on his face is nasty, and it's really starting to bleed.
It's getting a pounding here. Nice right hand.
Joe, excellent work from the top by Bam Bam. And again, he's back into side control.
He lands a hammer fist.
Again, he connects with the hammer fist.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. Here's a nasty ground and pound. Heavy damage by ground and pound in that round.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
He's had an outstanding leg kick.
Nice hook by Comeback Kid. Big combination. Bam Bam gets the takedown.
Back to side control.
And back up to his feet.
He connects with the Superman punch. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. We go inside the numbers.
Common blows. Oh, big one. Wrestling dominance.
Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
Nice shot to the head.
Half guard right now.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
Great work getting in the full mount.
He's mounted. He's got to hang on and keep control of his posture.
No, we got to go down here. Good. Nice.
back up again. Good defense and a left hook counter.
Hard hook.
He's caught again.
Big shots. Turn with that over here.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
What great takedown defense.
Big deep.
They're locked in a clinch. And again, he's working for this takedown very hard.
Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty. And it may just affect his vision.
Good body punch there.
Nice hook. Bam Bam's aware that his opponent's hurt. And he's looking to continue to do damage.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely see.
Big liver shot. Well done with the block.
Take a look at some of the action here. And here's a big slam. Nice technique. And here's a liver shot that does some real damage. And here's a thunderous hammer fist landed from the top. Amazing highlights from that round.
Ariane getting us set for round number 3. To the body. Big hook by Hayes.
Mixing things up nicely.
Big left hand.
These guys are going toe to toe.
And he lands a big slam.
Comeback kid's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbit. And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight. Great use of the rubber guard.
That's a big shot right there.
You gotta get off that fence now.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Come on, man. I need you to listen.
It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook. Comeback kid's hook is blocked. He saw that coming.
Good hammer fist. Wow. He's got foot. Oh, no, half guard. Good shot to the head. The cut on his cheek is getting nasty. Clean hammer fist. And again, brilliant. Postures up here. Full guard here.
With the left. Nice block and a counter left. Bam Bam with a good elbow. Just 2 minutes remain in the fight.
We hit him with the hook.
Both guys trading shots.
Big slam.
Look at this. That's like from a Hulk comic book.
There's a good hammer fist by Bendix. He's in the half guard. And he connects with the strike.
In the full guard. He moves to stacking him now. Look at that, scoots. Big hook.
Joe, I don't know how well he can see now, because both of his eyes are starting to swell pretty badly.
It's okay, you're fine.
It's good.
Seconds on the clock here in the round.
Ah, that's a good leg kick.
Strong elbow to the head by Hayes.
This fight goes the distance.
Bam Bam's takedowns could be the key to victory in a very close fight.
I agree, very close fight, but I think the takedowns were enough. I think it was significant, and I think it was...
And with the decision...